Press it, and then they go back and they get that white screen. just give you some nice little tweaks that you can make to the roles of your clients so that they see what they need to see. Again, links are on my slide pages. All right. A plan to plan is not a plan. If you are offering WordPress websites to customers, you need to, again, address the expectations of who is doing what up front, but you need to have options available to you.
I'm just wondering if you've got any good tools or forms or things that you use to help yourself keep efficient and sort of making sure that every time you do a website, you're like, I'm 100% sure that I've done all the right things.
Yep.
So that way you're not going, oh yeah, I've got to go find that thing, that thing, and that thing. What do you usually
do? Okay, so I use Asana. Length of their time.
think that's our time. So I wanted to just, you were giving out chocolates before, so we